Alright, welcome again. Another week of Ultimate Team. Thanks for tuning in. Hopefully a few wins tonight. Me and Good Nick, I'm feeling it tonight. See what we can come up with. What do we got? We'll go have a look at the leaderboard. See how the friends are going. Lino, Equal. He might be playing tonight. Tomo, 11, struggled. Birdo, 8 wins, 7 games remaining. Oh no. What do I need? Eight games remaining, 12 wins. Can I go to 20, 8 from 8? That is a big question. Righto, let's get into it. Let's waste no time. Just need to fix up my team here. Swap them all over, I should have had this prepared, but... Muck around before. A few new players. I've changed my team a fair bit since last week. So, I'm going to more of a German look. With a few players from the weekend league last week. Got Serge Gnabry taking over from Messi. Hakimi right back. I think that's it. What are my subs doing? Oh, no, I think that's it, eh? Oh, no. We had Neymar starting. There we go, I reckon. That's us. Ready to roll. How my team looking? They're all pretty fit. Keeper, give him a little bit of juice. Sewing him up. Fitness, and then we're ready to go. Righto, we're on. Wouldn't mind getting Lino first up, if he's playing. Hopefully he's tuned in. Who we got? First up, righto, we're ready. Kiri. Yeah, right, he's got a Premier League sort of set up. Goalkeeper's no good. Interesting. Righto. Let's get off to a good start here. Come on, I'm on here. There's no audio last week, so I'm back on the mic. And a warm welcome. Apologies for that. I'll make up for it. Football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming up for you. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Ronaldo's in. Oh, what did he pull back on that for?
A look at the starting 11 today. A 4-4-2 with a slight tweak, maybe.
The Destroyer, his name is.
The central midfield.
That is Destroyer. DA. Derek.
The two players, Destroyer, instead of playing next to each other, one will just play advanced of the other one. Very, very important that the wide players tuck in when they haven't got the ball to help that lone midfield player in the middle of the park.
Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. De Bruyne.
Defence is steady.
Mastery of the passing.
Hit the ball back.
Game.
Well, he's got some trickery, if he, he's bloke.
Can they get themselves in front here?
Oh, no. He's on the board early. The Destroyer. Jesus, not a good start. I thought I had him there. Oh, and he's given a little shimmy too.
Well, here's the replay. He didn't panic, did he? Decent strike.
Nah, he didn't panic.
Technique.
Oh, he's put the keeper off. That's an interesting setup he's got.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And options in the centre. And Anholt. Socrates. And the counter-attack is on. Options available.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
He's got Jimenez. He's slow.
Clichy.
Shouldn't be
excellent vision.
Done at the back here.
Raul Jimenez.
Oh, come on.
In possession, Adama. Raul Jimenez. It has to be. And a fine stop. This is Neymar.
It's go Mbappe, run some. Oh.
Now they've lost it. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow.
Oh, look at this.
Well be scoped for them. Jeez. To counter-attack here.
Defense.
All hands on deck.
Had to stay here.
Still possibilities.
Come on, let's get going.
Gnabry with it.
Jeez, I haven't got anything going. Give me some attack. Campbell. Switch a play.
Van Aanholt. Neymar. Socrates. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back.
That well.
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Axel Witsel.
Get him. Get after him.
And using his strength
to
shield
going.
The ball. Raul Jimenez has it. And that's an important intervention.
You can't. How can you miss that pass?
De Bruyne.
Can't be missing that. Simple.
And Witsel with it. Paul Pogba. Raul Jimenez. Now the attack promising as it was. Scuppered there.
Go on, Mbappe.
Puts him in position. Mbappe. Can he get them level?
Oh, he's gone through. Oh, how's he save that?
The goalkeeper for any keeper.
He's just come diving across. I thought I was home. Get after him. Jeez, got to capitalize there.
Now with Raul Jimenez. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Mbappe with it. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it.
Oh, another shit pass. Read. Already started. Come on. Here we go.
And Thiago.
And Ronaldo just
Ronaldo! Oh no!
Very close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth
got to finish those opportunities.
The position he is in, he'll be disappointed.
Can't
he didn't
afford
hit the
to miss them. Straight in front.
Axel Witsel. In possession, Adama. Ronaldo. And Neymar.
How's that stuck on his boot? I booted into him.
Pogba has it. He's got the right idea.
Oh,
with
De Bruyne.
That pass. And it might be.
Jeez.
And a goal to increase their advantage.
That hurts. Should be 2-1. Now it's 2-0.
Now it's all about keeping the concentration. It's going
that
their
kills
way.
Me. Ah, back to the drawing board here. Need to find something. 2-0 down early. It's not where you want to be.
Now with Hakimi. Just knocking it around. Looking to carve out a chance. He takes
it. Oh, that was a fake shot.
And the keeper completely untroubled. Axel Witsel.
Oh, how are you getting these?
De Bruyne giving the ball to the opposition that time.
Oh, that was slow. Jeez. Get back. No, Campbell, get back.
Paul Pogba. De Bruyne now. Pogba. And Witsel with it. Dangerous looking attack. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Adama, Witsel, Sadio Mane now. Paul Pogba in possession. Adama.
Oh, here's that a free kick? Whoa, goal, ball.
In the opinion of the referee, now what can they do from this free
kick
situation?
Show the replay out. Kidding me? Get in behind him. Give me a few words, Neymar. What's he going to do here? He'll do something stupid.
Pogba. Wonderful chance.
Oh.
That is
never going in.
For the first half here.
Jeez. I've had many opportunities. Stick here.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. De Bruyne. Paul Pogba. Clichy. Adama. Jimenez. Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. He must finish! Can they slot it home? Cristiano Ronaldo.
Get over.
And you need your defender to take charge. And Witsel with it.
I'm going to go attacking, Fiji. I reckon. I'm just not getting what I want.
Jimenez.
Go!
Geometric
go Mbappe!
From
back post!
Into the advanced position. Thiago.
Oh,
that's a splendid
what
piece
a
of
horrid pass that was.
De Bruyne. There's
that,
a slide
that wasn't
pass.
Offside either. Kidding me.
Jimenez. Still
don't try to take me on the goalkeeper, mate. Coward.
Here is Thiago.
Oh, he's read it again. Jeez, I haven't started well,
he's got
here.
Plenty of space on the flank here. Others in the vicinity. De Bruyne. Raul Jimenez. Here's De Bruyne. A really top-notch piece of defending.
That's a ball. Thought I was through there.
Campbell wins the ball back. It's there for him.
No!
Keep going in for them. I don't think they're going to throw this away now. Absolutely omnipotent.
Geez, I'm getting towed up here.
Well, he's gone for pure power, and why not when you've got a rocket in your boot? What a strike. Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago.
Oh, he's just reading everything. Got to get some sort of play here.
Nabil Fekir. Here's Mbappe. Ronaldo.
That's a pass
it. Impressive piece of defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Oh dear.
Clichy.
Jeez, he's just picking me apart here.
Space afforded him. Excellent refereeing. Advantage in operation. Is this the moment?
Oh.
And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Oh, he's giving a dance moves too. I hate that.
Well, we'll see this again, and it's inches from going wide. It doesn't
hit. Is that gone in?
He goes in. Keeper is distraught.
And as they restart the game, it's fair to say the
PJ.
Between the two
I'm
sides.
I'm just warming up, mate. First game.
Number one, Neymar, coming onto the pitch.
Oh, I've got nothing.
Here's Ronaldo.
No movement. Look, he's got eight bikes back.
Campbell.
What?
Continues.
Back post, Ronaldo.
Progress.
Oh!
Fisted
oh,
clear.
Ronaldo, get your foot on it!
Deft interception by Thiago.
Oh, what the
Felipe
hell is that?
Anderson. Fekir. And Thiago.
Fekir's got a... Oh!
Fairly routine for any goalkeeper.
Where's me fake?
Given.
This can't be a 5-0 start. It can't be.
Corner kick played in. Well, that's the end of
that.
Oh,
that'd be right.
Mbappe. And here's Anderson.
Oh, give
well, that
me
was
something.
A very fine read. And breaking at pace with menace.
Hey, look how open he is.
Adama. And attempting oh, the through ball. Oh, surely.
Yes, that's what you get. I'm passing that crap off. Come on, idiot. You're up 4-0, mate. Just get it in.
And over comes the corner. Oh, a truly magnificent
look,
piece of
I've got nothing. I've got no one up ahead.
Job,
how am I supposed to kick goals if no one wants to run forward?
It was a good save.
Oh, no.
Well, just look at the stats. There it is in front of your
the
eye.
Don't even
chance
want to
after
pass
chance, goal after goal. A brilliant performance from everybody.
Danger
here we go.
Averted. Here's Ronaldo.
Oh. Jesus.
Upamecano.
I'm getting hurt.
Now with Raul Jimenez.
Oh, the ball just falls to him.
Intelligent threaded pass here.
Can't believe it.
And made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, when the run is timed...
Salah's on the pond. Too little, too late.
This is what you get.
I can't believe I've had this luck early. This being the last one.
Only one team in it.
Look, no one wants to go forward. Mohamed, give me something. You're on the bench.
And he did what he had to do defensively. And Witzel with it.
Look how much space he's got. They don't want to run forward. They don't want to run back.
In possession, Adama.
What do they want to do?
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again.
Oh, this is some of the worst FIFA you'll ever see.
Mane, can he finish this?
Oh, yeah, another one.
And
you're kidding.
Is in the net.
This is a joke.
Crazy and quite right.
Could be an early night for me.
Finish, that is.
This controller's gone through the window early.
As we can see, right place at the right time. Striker's instinct is to be there or thereabouts. Keeper has no chance.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard.
Look,
to
I've got one player there. How am I supposed to score goals if there's only one player there?
Mbappe. Now Fekir. Oh,
oh.
He really bruised the crossbar.
Yeah, that'd be right.
And only 2 minutes remaining here. In possession, Adama.
Get him!
An incisive pass. De Bruyne. Magnificent defending.
Read you like a book. Two be ahead, I didn't read you the last six like a book. Time. Oh, what's that touch?
Hang on to it.
That destroyer. Oh. Jeez, wipe that from the memory bank.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance this evening, Lee.
I was just unlucky there. I should have been up 2-0 the first 10 minutes. Hit the post. Oh no, this game will be better. Sorry for all the viewers for that rubbish. Da Destroyer, look at his name. Look at his badge. That's not me, that's not us. I'll fix it up. Tease, just watch this next game, mate. That was just wasn't my day. You have them. Had one of them in the lockdown league, round one. Just nothing was going right. Little balls falling to their feet. Just absolute garbage. Me hitting the bar 3 times. You have them. I'll be back on here. There's no way that bloke's better than me 6-0. Oh well, we'll remove that one. That's done. We'll move forward. Alright, here we go. We're on. Another Jimenez.
It's a very nice night in this part of the world.
No. Welcome to you. We're back here. Don't worry about that first game. We're back. Come on. Tyler here with Let's Alan fire up. Smith.
Our game today, our featured game, comes from the FUT Champions Weekend League.
Talking too much.
This looks like a really good game, Alan.
Randy.
Yep, a real buzz around this stadium, as there always is for these Weekend League games.
Bit of control.
We've got so much talent out there to enjoy. I think this is going to be a cracking contest.
The German flavour.
Gnabry.
Oh, geez, he's just got bustled out the way.
And this is the way they will start the game today. Patrick Van Aanholt starts alongside
Ronaldo. Can't stand.
In defence, Neymar starts with Serge Gnabry as the wide options. Cristiano Ronaldo plays alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers. Saw the pass and dealt with it. This does look promising. Incisive pass. Neymar.
Oh, here he got his noggin on that one. Thought that was true.
Socrates. On to excellent movement to get the pass and stay on side.
Yeah! That's more like it!
Coming this early, the promise of more to come.
Mbappe! What movement there? He didn't know which way was which.
I doubt in his career he's ever had a more straight.
We'll just watch that going in the net too.
And his eyes lit up. And the net bulged.
Well, I have seen we've got 3-1. Kind of I'll take a 3-1 win.
Not often, I've got to say.
I don't want to concede one, though.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Out into the wide areas now. Intercepted well.
Oh, no, wrong boat. Oh, where are you lunging at, brother?
Patrick Van Aanholt. Neymar.
Neymar, come on.
Unforced error, really, with the pass. Matt.
Get it.
Fred. Fernandez. He's cut it out.
Chance has been good. Get it. Get back on it.
Now Gnabry. Very good work from the team that's still behind.
The shot's on.
You're not scoring from out there, mate. But he did. Gives a spell.
Brilliant. That's why this is one of the top keepers in the world.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Had a crack.
Oh, my Lord.
Jimenez.
You're kidding, are you?
The pressure has told, and they've caved in, really.
Well, we all knew what was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they could do nothing to stop
him. Oh, he's laid out the mat, too. Yeah, you'd be going to sleep, mate. It'd be the last goal you kick.
Well, he was on his
toes. How's that long shot hit the bar and then rebounded back to him? So any chance of some luck? One all.
Neymar. Given possession away here.
The lag, just taking an extra touch. Ronaldo.
Taking on the defenders. Ronaldo. Brave blocking. Fernandez. Sané. Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Geez, that lag. So heavy on the touch. Could have pressed it 3 seconds earlier.
Bruno Fernandez. Saw that coming and intercepted. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. They're still going towards goal quickly. Socrates. Mbappe. It's good play, this. The opposition can't.
Mbappe! Oh! Super goal here. Here we go, baby! I'm warmed up. Mbappe's hot.
An awesome goal.
Coming in from the
line. Volley.
That was so invited. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Off we go again. 2-1.
Clayton, believe me, mate, there's lag. When you live stream it, you just don't get that reaction. It takes an extra half second to
make sure the
leave
pass
the boot.
Wasn't completed. Thiago.
Boys are starting to move it around nicely.
Excellent vision. Aldo. Put in from the wide area.
Oh my God.
Dealt with the danger.
Fake shot at it.
Fernandez. Well, maybe the counter attack is on here.
Trying to steer it through. That through. There you go. Real shot here.
We knew about the pace.
Yes.
It was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold.
2-0.
That was.
There'll be a few more goals in this one. Looks attacking. That was a nice through ball. Hard to stop that.
Well, they look pleased with
tried a little offside trap. Keeper giving me nothing.
Extraordinary game here. Two very
good game, though, this one.
And they're trading goal for goal in the game. Hakimi. Now Socrates. Cristiano Ronaldo. Comes in with a tackle.
Slow.
Fred.
Oh, my boy. Jimenez.
Threading it through.
Oh, that's a nice ball.
Who is the dominant team now? They've scored. They've scored again. They've put themselves in a
real defense is absolutely
here.
Crap. Give it a rinse, mate. Ugly
what
head.
What a spell of play this is. The two goals coming one so quickly after
Jeez,
the other.
Jeez, up 2-1. Down 3-2.
Good goals as well. Some great passing and some
oh,
great
dear.
There.
Very good game. 3-2. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room?
God.
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. Slip through.
Oh, he read that nicely. Didn't read that though.
Possession maybe here.
Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, here we go. Come on.
Goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, with the left. Coming, I think even the team that's just conceding could
see. He'll be filthy with that.
They kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Jimenez.
Yeah, well defended. Give him a little nudge here.
Yeah, and you're going to do well to beat the keeper with that kind of effort.
He's what I've got here. Got one. The big boy's at the back.
Held off the opponent well. Able to intercept here.
I hate when the ball... That's the crap thing about FIFA 20.
The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes.
The ball just sticks to their foot.
Here. The forward could be played in. It's a lovely pass. And that's the goal.
4-3 at half time.
Oh, what a time to get a goal. Just before half time, their manager's team talks just changed a bit there.
Well, the defending hasn't been too good, you have to say that, but the attacking player has been splendid.
How long left? Oh, what's Neymar stuck his leg out there for?
Hey, read the opponent's mind and got the ball.
Oh my God, what the hell's that?
And we finished the first half here.
Oh, half time. Lukey Thompson. Charlie Dixon nervous. Oh, no, I don't think so. Tal, you're a very good defender, though.
And off we go for the second half of this weekend Randy. League match.
Oh, he's playing. I won't be doing that, Matt.
Fred.
It's a quick way to become 5-4 down.
Patiently building up. Thiago. Run it back with a strong challenge. A chance to break away now on the counter.
Oh, he just bumped into him.
Well, it is a mistake, but they've got the ball. They could be in now.
Ah!
And this could bring them level.
Oh my God.
Poor clearance. Thiago. To bring them level.
Oh, that's a lovely
the
ball.
Pressure has told and they've caved in really.
4-0.
What was coming. Certainly the opposition did, but they couldn't.
That's a lovely little flick there from Ronaldo. He's quite taking a mickey now.
Position fairly equal, as has this contest. Some great goals, some great football being played out there, and it seems to be continuing in the same vein.
Fekir. Did well, stuck out a foot, and cut off the pass. Jimenez.
Keep him out there.
Here's Sané. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper. Neymar.
Go, Neymar.
Patrick Van Aanholt. Mbappe. Fekir. Well, he's got away from him. Christian Fuchs into the attacking third. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Oh, where did he come from?
Good press from the team that have won the ball here. Jimenez. Fernandez. Gnabry. We've had an hour gone here, and still 30 minutes left. Fekir. Gnabry. Now he wants to take them on.
Neymar.
Neymar. No way through for the
shot.
Oh,
another blocked.
Can he keep the ball here?
What's happened here?
A great chance to go in front. And
they have that could be a big goal.
His controller might have turned off. What's happening? He's had enough.
A goal from Christian.
Randy's had enough. I'll make a few subs though. Yeah, he's done. Randy's done. That's what you get for showboating. Jacob Harper is a simp. Don't know what that means. Thanks, Sammy. Thanks for your support, mate. It's always confident there. Actually, I might open some packs. I've got a couple of packs I can open. Might be able to help me team. We'll have a look. See if we can get Ronaldo. Gold pack. Oh, that's going to be nothing. Pizarro. Yeah, no good. Oh, I want a team of the year. Prime gold plays pack. Come on. Give me something. German goalkeeper. Trap. Jeez, that's not what you want. 83. Keep the... Oh, he's untradeable. Get rid of them. Keep him. I'll open one more pack. And we'll get back into it. Mega pack, come on. What do we got here? Orange Sink. What's his man of the match? Dzeko. Huh? Who the hell is that? How much of the wage? Nah, no cash in here, mate. What's he worth, this blow? 10,000. Not bad. Not gonna pay the bills though. If the AFL hadn't give us a cut, I might have put a bit towards it. A few packs. All right, let's go. One more win for the next rank. Boys are fit and firing. They're ready to go. Straight into it. Wouldn't mind getting Tomo if he's on. couple of games left. Scott's kids. He looks alright, this bloke. He's got a couple of nice cards there from the weekend league. See what he's got here. Any predictions? What do we reckon?
And welcome to a game that really should have pulse.
Oh, it's just snowing, is it?
Every reason to believe confetti. This will be enthralling. I'm Derek
Scott,
Ray.
Scott Dot. What's he got? Defender, Lee Dixon. What's Scott Dot got?
We've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Well, Derek, with the form that the visitors are in, it's just a case of how far they move up those world rankings. Keep the football like it is, that won't be a problem. Looking forward to today.
Mbappe with it. And it was read so beautifully by Hummels.
Boys are coming at him here.
A look then at the starting 11. If you like wingers, you'll love this league.
Yeah, absolutely.
He's not scoring from there.
Excellent stuff from Jan.
4-2.
Well, his defenders will be really 4-3. Pleased with that save.
Yeah, I'll get the defence better this game. I'll shut it down a bit. What do we got? 5-3 and 4-2.
He's driven in the corner and punched away.
I'll take that. I'll be able to give you a prediction pretty early, I reckon. This bloke's got.
Pulls it back. Cristiano Ronaldo.
Go, Ronaldo.
The counter attack is on. Options available.
At the back.
Defenders need to cover.
Get in! Oh, you're kidding! It's hit the bar! It's hit the bar! The open goal.
Well, you never quite know.
He did well to get his noggin on that, though, Ronaldo.
And become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, virtually everything. Quick feet, quick mind, sees the pass before anybody else.
A big soul. So just get the body in there. Like the strong, big strong thing.
A sloppy pass.
Could be better than that. Ooh. Oh. Jeez, they're not passing to who I want them.
This is Neymar. Mbappe with it. It's with Van Aanholt. Mbappe.
Oh, well controlled there, Mbappe.
Neymar. Here's Mbappe. Cristiano Ronaldo. Wanted to keep it but couldn't.
Couldn't get through there.
Untidy in possession.
Oh, Neymar. He's hot.
Neymar. Onto Ronaldo. Mbappe.
Mbappe!
Offside!
He's put it in too.
Oh, I'm not so sure, but the linesman's got a better view than I have.
The ball with Zabica.
I reckon this will be a tight affair. I'm going to go 2-1 here. My way.
It's with Mats Hummers.
He might just Hakimi. Sneak one in.
Marcel Zabica. Well, great read there to intercept.
Bit more of a tighter game, this one.
Mbappe with it. Doug Lischner. Marcel Zabica. Here's Mbappe. And the ball's gone. Serge Gnabry.
Get on it.
Ronaldo. Oh. It needs an accurate cross.
Oh. Where's he gone there? Where's
Ronaldo
his help?
Lost it.
Ran out of real estate there.
He has teammates to play it to. And Thiago.
Oh. It's gone long there.
Mbappe with it.
Oh, no.
Bodies forward and the break looks on.
That's well defended.
What a shocking pass, really. Might be
go.
Able to set up the chance. Can they convert?
Come on!
Oh, Socrates!
That's elite. We'll let him have a look at the replay too, just to see where he went wrong. Jacob's in the doghouse. We've all been there, mate. That's all right. Just watch it here.
Goal, spectacular headers,
as long as the doghouse has got access
this
to FIFA, we'll be right.
Still adds up to a goal and score sheet. The opening goal of the game, then. Given away.
Come on, put him away early, this boat. Come on, Mbappe, go.
And Neymar. Good-looking sequence. Socrates.
Oh, he's blocked it. That wasn't meant for him either.
It's a short one.
Neymar, back post. Oh, what's that touch? Get after him!
Rashford.
Oh, how's he got out of that? Scot-free.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. All in all, a broken counter-attack. And it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product.
Yeah, put him to the sword here. He looks a bit nervous, this bloke.
Rashford. Mbappe. Mahrez. And return to Mbappe. Mbappe!
Oh, oh dear.
Oh, it's off
dear
the
me.
Post.
Dear, oh dear.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level, Derek, aren't they? I thought that was it, to be honest with you.
Here's my passing again. Get him.
Dalglish. Mbappe. This is Neymar.
Little through ball here. Oh, Mbappe. That's lovely, Ty. Oh, it's just a bit too much. Well, the keeper doesn't want to hit it again. Ronaldo's up there. Very lucky. Should be 2-0.
Hakimi, Rashford, Kenny Dalglish.
Had him. He's got nothing.
Ndidi. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. And a very good challenge.
He's both so good. He's not beating me this part. Not with that rubbish.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Given away.
What happened there? Stuck.
Dalglish. Ndidi.
Defence is solid here. They're solid like a rock.
Zabica.
He's got nothing.
The referee has decided that 2 additional minutes are in order.
Oh, keep giving the ball back to him though.
Mbappe. Looking confident with the ball at his feet.
Come on. Oh, again. Jesus.
Mahrez.
Need to hold up here.
And will it be the leveller?
Oh,
absolutely fantastic. Goalkeepers make saves like that, win games.
I know. Oh, lucky there at the front post.
Will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. You've certainly got to
1-0.
Give this man high
good start here.
Up to this point, Lee.
Well, I call it a 2-1 victory.
It certainly was a good 45.
He shouldn't be breaking my defence here, this bloke. Scott's kids. Need to put him away. Bring Fekir on. Hopefully he can do some damage on the left. Top of the box. What do we got here? Thoughts on AFL Evolution 2? I haven't played it. Yeah, so I'm not too sure. Can't give you anything on that.
The two teams are down. And
Big Dazza!
For the second half. Van Aanholt. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball.
And oh, how's he got through there? Oh, wow. Well kept there, Sam.
Reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then.
Oh, look at this. Just open him up.
And showing fine vision. Ronaldo, crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
How have I not put
Will
that in?
Be sufficiently imaginative?
Oh, he doesn't know what to do on the break.
Marcus Rashford.
He doesn't know what to do.
Mbappe.
Oh, he's left that nicely though.
Will they get themselves level here?
Ah!
And he's got it scored to level it again. Even Steven won a piece in this match.
I've got to finish this opportunity. Open goal. Ronaldo. Blocked. He hasn't got it going yet.
This
Ronaldo. Oh, one.
Now with Hakimi.
Oh, what's
been
that?
Giving
oh,
it
lucky.
Away. Mbappe. Gnabry cutting the ball back. And Thiago. Thiago! Terrific beat. And Ronaldo!
Come on! I'll take it. It wasn't pretty, but it was good.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Cristiano
Ronaldo. It works. We're up 2-1. Scotty doesn't know what's going on.
Ndidi. And that was a very fine read.
Oh, what was that? What was that?
Rashford.
Oh, no. He started again. Oh, he started again. What the hell is that?
From one end to the other. They weren't ahead for long, and this match is level again.
Well, Derek, the tactics...
He's not making it up for himself,
simple.
Can I?
Attack. They're both trying to win the game, creating chances. It's a brilliant game.
Just need to pick this bloke.
Here is Thiago. Cristiano Ronaldo. It's a splendid run by Mbappe. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal.
Oh, how did that not get through?
Mahrez.
He's away here.
Working really well as a team to regain possession. And a chance for him on the flank.
Can I just lure him? Like little fish, like a fish. Get it.
Nabil Fekir.
Oh!
And now they have the ball.
Jesus, get me on the counter-attack here. Get back!
Mahrez in the advanced position.
Bang!
But will they be able to reduce?
He's missed the ball!
Marcus Rashford.
Excellent
stuff from Jan Oblak in goal.
Well, his defenders will be really pleased with that save.
He's made this hard.
Corner kick.
Oh, no one's on him. Here we go. Hand it out.
Hakimi.
Mbappe's
so
long, is he?
Minutes to go.
Who's going? Someone's out. Who's that? Gnabry. Go, Serge. Ah!
Couldn't hang on to it.
How's that not a free kick?
And that puts them in position.
Hold on a second. The keeper's messy.
And he did what he had to do defensively.
Oh. He can't hit it on him.
Dalglish. They could nudge in front. And he
couldn't
take advantage.
Oh, I thought that was in. I was going to go off.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Hakimi. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes.
Oh, Ronaldo's through here.
By Mbappe.
Oh no, mucked around with it. Just put it in!
Now Ndidi.
Oh, this cost me.
Rashford.
Oh no, I was left in Mbappe.
Mbappe.
Not strong enough, son. Oh no, I was giving it back to him. Oh, he's giving it back to me.
Rashford couldn't keep it.
Oh.
The ball with Zabica. Mbappe. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one.
Come on.
In possession, Fekir.
That's
pass
a ball.
Over the top.
Well, it's two on one here.
Direction. Mbappe in the centre.
That's red hot. That's a big goal.
And now
what a ball.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance.
Look at this. He's just picked him out, the two on one, and then Mbappe says, thank you very much.
Well,
I'll do the rest.
A good delivery into the box, but you have to question the defending there. They simply don't react quickly enough.
I just
moved
him out.
Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And a throw in, it's going
to be.
Well
one. Take your time too, mate. Just really relax.
Hakimi. Serge Gnabry. Ball's gone.
Serge, get up. Do some weights. Getting pushed around like a little kid.
Kenny Dalglish. Here's Mbappe.
Oh, one.
Thiago. Neymar. Here is Thiago. This is Neymar. Mbappe. Ronaldo. And Neymar. A really sumptuous ball.
Oh, that would have been delicious.
Would in all likelihood secure a victory.
He didn't know where the ball was. I'll whip this one here. Hummels, front
Played
post.
Into the centre of the box. Oh. Not really the ideal clearance.
Mbappe! Oh, get it! Get him, Ronaldo! What the hell are you doing? He's got to go long, doesn't he? He has to go long. Need to win this. Yeah, that's game over. That is game over.
Felipe Anderson. Full time then, and the travelling fans 3-2. Are going to be in a very good frame of mind returning home. This is exactly the result they needed today, and up they go.
Clayton, I'll see if I've got time at the end to fit a game with you, mate. I've just got to finish off my weekend league games. Don't have many left. Five games left, 14 wins. Need to get to 17 again. Gorgatron's apprentice. He's got a few nice jokes, this fella. Don't mind his work. Big Gorgatron. The apprentice. Thanks for tuning in, mate. We're on again. Straight on. Played alright that game. A few nice goals. Just need to finish my work again. What's his plate got? Anderson up front. Swap in with Vardy. Geez, he's got a slow midfield though. I'll really take that on.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening.
Skill
it's
twins.
Absolutely ideal.
He has many skills in his hand, huh?
Joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. So many storylines, Lee.
Well, I'm really looking forward to this. It should be a good game, Derek. Lots to play for, lots of pressure.
Buzzing around.
Really exciting to be here. Very much looking forward to the game starting.
Essien! Really
top. He's having seen the ball.
From Jan Oblak.
It's quick.
He's driven in the corner and punched away. Hakimi. He's got to score! And turned onto the mark. Danger averted by Sol Campbell.
McKenna.
Bodies forward
this.
And the break looks on. All in all, a broken counter attack.
Oh, man, he's on the counter.
Essien. And showing fine vision. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation.
Geez, slow this right down, boys. This is a hot start. Gee whiz.
Van Aanholt. Mbappe. Neymar.
I'll just give him a little 1-2 there.
How about this? Excellent position
chip.
Taken up.
Oh! No! Has he got it off the line?
Off the line.
Jeez, that was a... That I thought that was a nice chip. Come off nicely.
Michael Essien.
Oh, get up.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Campbell. This is Neymar. Neymar.
Oh, lovely turn there.
He could pick out a teammate.
Oh, almost cut it inside there.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Hakimi. And Neymar.
Oh,
magnificent defending.
Through. Almost.
Henderson. Jordan Henderson has lost possession.
Get on it.
Tony Kroos.
Oh, red there.
good idea, that particular move, but not to be.
Bring that back inside.
Now with Hakimi.
That's a ball.
That's a splendid ball.
Mbappe, back post.
Mbappe in the centre.
Hey, when I don't pull up.
Campbell's interception, a good one. Mbappe. Good use of advantage by the referee.
Bring it back.
Kruse, breaking at pace. And it's Max Kruse now. Well, it petered out. Couldn't hang on to it.
Ronaldo.
He's got the right
lovely
idea
ball.
With that pass. On and on he goes. A glorious chance.
Oh, again he's missed.
Cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Jamie Vardy now. Kruse. Kruse. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Useful looking ball. It might be the moment for Ronaldo. Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Oh, I save that. Why can't I just finish?
Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Oh no, he's going to go up the other end.
It's still alive.
Geez, the keepers are on here.
I must say, this looks promising. That's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
That's a poor ball.
An
unforced error, than that.
You've got to say. Teammates could potentially join in. Essien. And a chance for them to nudge in front.
That was a nice ball.
It's the opening goal of the
contest.
That.
71 shots on it. He's kicked that on his left foot.
One team ahead. Things
this game is absolute garbage.
It's with Van Aanholt. Mbappe with it. Van Aanholt, Thiago. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? Here is Thiago, and he was in the right place to intercept. Here's Ronaldo. Hummels reading it well and winning it back. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. This is Neymar. Socrates. Here's Ronaldo. Robbed of it by Campbell. And breaking at pace with menace.
He's completely missed his game.
Defenders need to cover.
Red hot.
He has time to play it over. No spillage from the goalkeeper. Routine. And Thiago lost custody of it.
Right back here. Go Ronaldo.
For him on the flank.
We've got numbers coming.
Crossing possibilities.
Oh.
All round defending from Essien.
What a touch.
This might be ideal for the counter. Cross. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And Kruse. Giving the ball away. Here's Mbappe, and they are on the move again.
Mbappe!
The electronic board has been held.
Oh, he's been taken out by his own man.
Minutes here. Well, it was read so beautifully by Hummels. Mbappe with it. And Neymar! And no luck for him. And the whistle.
Jesus,
this is
a quick game.
Half time in this game.
Can hardly speak. I'm going to take Mbappe off, I reckon. Get Salah on. Because this will be a game of through balls.
Really tense battle so far. And now the second half is underway.
That's been tense.
Here's Ronaldo.
Touch.
Now Mo Salah.
Oh, just missed it.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. And the emphasis is on creativity. Losing possession here. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, it certainly was a good 45 minutes from the lad. Obviously got the goal to give him the lead, but he's looked very, very lively as well.
Gnabry. Now Fekir. A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means.
Ever get that.
Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? And on,
oh, has he got that?
Pass. Rifled against the post, but back in play.
Oh, Salah.
Essien. Well, just couldn't keep the ball.
Go! Go, Gnabry! Oh, he was a poor touch. Lovely turn, though.
Hakimi. Can he get them level?
Another poor touch.
Prevent what looked like a certain goal. And given away. Good vision. Can he get onto this? Keeper's contribution, but what next? Half an hour remaining then. Gnabry. Thiago. And Mohamed Salah now. Salah!
Get it!
It's there for him.
Yes, come on!
He's done it! Harity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
Goal for the visitors.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece.
1-0, here we go. Get on it, Mohamed.
Henderson. Going well.
Wow, great tackle.
Well, Derek, they're not happy. Ref is taking the brunt of this.
In possession, Fekir. Cristiano Ronaldo. Gnabry. Space and time for the cross. Ronaldo. And Campbell.
Oh, wrong blow.
The ball back.
Geez, I'm open. Top of the box.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And attempting the through ball.
Come on, Fekir on the left.
Finishing touch.
Let's go.
Well, I can tell you, Derek, when I got into
just
this
position, just
to
pull up,
stations, hit it as hard
put it in
as
the
you
bottom
can.
Corner.
Well, that's a lovely, lovely controlled finish. In step, in the goal.
Now, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Read it superbly to take back possession. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Given away. Ikone. Vardy. And on the ball, Ikone. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Thiago. Serge Gnabry. Now with Hakimi.
Lovely ball movement.
Fekir.
Oh, Ronaldo, he's picked his pocket! Oh, he slid in too.
Going short. And Neymar!
Oh, what was that?
Well, that's not going to help the cause, an effort like that, Lee.
Well, sometimes you can just get a little bit too...
Four star weak foot. Don't know about that. Oh, what do we got? Neymar. Make a change here. Last change, Anderson on. Come on, mate. Just hold on here. 15 minutes to go, 2-1. Don't have to do anything stupid. Just patient stuff.
You put your head down,
work through
put
it.
Your laces through the ball and strike it. Hummers.
I need to get back though.
He's lost it. Serge Gnabry. Here is Thiago. Can they trouble the opposition this time?
Oh,
it comes to nothing.
Kors.
Essien. This is Kors. Jamie Vardy now. Henderson. Vardy. Kors. Kors. Might still be able to
get it out.
It's more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Oh, that's Tommy. Go, Ronaldo! Oh, I tried to take him on.
Untroubled. Henderson has it. Essien. I must say, this looks promising. Too much on that pass.
Just hold it up here. What do I got? Got my men down here. Go, Gnabry.
Gnabry with it.
Ah! Yeah, hold it up.
Here, foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes.
I might whip this one in.
And now both sides will
make
personal
switches. I need Ronaldo
in
there, though. See you there now. Yep, he's in there. Ronaldo's in the mixer. Get it in the mixer! Oh! Oh, look at him go here. Oh, well covered.
Under no real pressure.
Oh, that wasn't. Oh, no.
And threading it forward. And he could cash in.
Oh, great save. Huge save.
Well, his defenders have been really pleased with that save.
Oh, the keeper's in there. The keeper's in the mixer. Go!
Well, this might be their final opportunity to draw level.
Oh, has he missed
that?
Fred, has he missed that?
Yeah, he was hassled. It made him hurry his shot, and it's close.
Oh, that's costing the game. I'm going long. Kick it long.
Clarence Seedorf.
Get back.
Henderson has it. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation.
Yes.
And the referee's whistle, that is the
another
end of the story.
Another 2-1 win. Starting to get a bit of a run going here. Another W. I'll open a couple more packs. Geez, that was a tight game. It was fast, but it was tight. Two more packs left. Got a couple of two player packs. Wouldn't mind snagging something in one of these. You don't mind, umpire? Aston Villa. One more. Nothing. Time. Maybe worth something. Any SPCs? Righto. Let's get back into it. What I got left? 4 games, I think. 4 games. Need 2 more wins. G'day, Ninja. I'm going well, mate. How are you going? Thank you. What's he got? Oh, not too bad. I reckon I've got this bloke. Could be one to take the mickey out of, I reckon.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game.
Oh, baby, his name
is Derek Ray here on the commentary box and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure.
Oh, I'm not adding
Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Oh, that's a big touch. And there's blokes out everywhere.
Gnabry, real chance.
Oh, what the hell was that? What the hell was that?
Give it away. No let up in the pressing department.
I think there was just too many blokes out. I didn't know what to do. Got a bit nervous.
Neymar. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here.
Oh, I just can't finish it off here. This could be ugly, this scoreline, if you keep going like this.
Counter-attacking.
There's blokes out, though. Both sides.
Well, it petered out.
And Sol Campbell says, no, sir.
You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Essien. Good technique displayed. Suarez.
Ah, that should be red cards anymore.
It wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to book him, I think. It's with Mats Hummels. Hummels. Gnabry with it. Socrates. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in.
It's an interesting game. Interesting setup. Nothing here.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
How has he won that?
Far from a good pass. Opportunity to take the lead. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. And they can't quite take advantage in the end. Thiago. Ball lost. Hazard. Well, that's not watertight. It should be. He knew he had to make the tackle and did.
Had the ball from the big fella. Get on it. Ah! Mate, this boy needs to be sent off.
Advantage in operation.
Boy, hold your run, Ronaldo.
Would have been in a decent position there, but offside.
Oh, what a wasted opportunity.
If I get this right, this boat could be finished very quickly.
Mbappe with it. Gnabry making progress.
Oh, what happened there?
And a throw in it's going to be. Serge Gnabry. Here's Ronaldo. He's managed to lose his marker. Crucial intervention amid impending danger.
There.
They don't normally need a second invitation to give it a go on the counter. He's got the right idea with that pass.
Oh.
And it's a goal from Luis Suarez.
Well, just watch. Just
makes
watch
me sick.
This. Absolutely brilliant.
Hell, this is 1-0 his way. I've had about 55 shots.
Possession.
Oh, that's gone straight to his legs. Oh, it's gone back to him again. Jesus.
And now here's Eden Hazard. Excellent vision. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Wonderfully weighted pass. Gnabry.
I'll just pull this one back.
Will he finish?
Oh, how does he say
that? The will see that as part of doing his job.
Here, oh dear.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. The outcome is a goal kick here.
This is hard. Why is this bloke playing like this?
Suarez. Good tackle. Good pressure to win the ball.
Oh, it's so slow. Get rid of it.
Now Casemiro. It did look on for them, but not to be. Lippmann in.
Keep going.
This is Neymar. Bodies forward and the break looks on.
Wrong boy.
They seem to be onto something. Jeez,
he's
going to
open up real quick.
That's Hummels wins the challenge.
Oh, he's just
not
reading
what he
it.
Was intending. Bad pass. Here's Mbappe.
He's reading me like an absolute book.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Here's Ronaldo. Thiago. Ronaldo. Socrates. Delightful pass. Gnabry. Ronaldo. And now Socrates. Thiago. Ronaldo. Mbappe.
Oh.
Can't get past Sergio Ramos. Suarez. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And Jan
it's gone straight at him.
Excelling.
Absolutely fantastic. Goalkeepers make saves like that, win games.
Oh. How am I losing to this bloke? Where are we?
And intercepted.
No. You're not catching him.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Now he must favour the cross. Teammate in support.
Oh.
Was an important piece of defending.
The swift is to the front post.
So the corner
Hummels.
Played into the box. Oh. The fist of the goalkeeper. He's taken on his opponent here. Clattered away. And so it is.
How I've not scored a goal in that half is absolutely unbelievable. Fakir. Need some class from Fakir. Nabil Fakir.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Campbell with it. Neymar. What a shocking pass, really. Can he finish this? He must finish.
Oh, my God.
And a goal it is.
A left back.
Well, a second goal for them here. Clear foul play.
Not too worried though with his score.
Free kick forthcoming. Ramos completely on top of the situation. Fekir. Wonderful save from Marc-André ter Stegen.
Keeping it out of the net's his speciality. What a save that is.
Ronaldo!
Oh.
Well, the header was respectable, but the goalkeeper always seemed to have it covered.
Well, the good thing about creating all these chances, Derek, is that you believe a goal is going to come. They have to keep that belief and keep creating, and then surely one of these balls will end up in the back of the net.
Top-class defending.
Who's he got that back?
Running room now on the wing.
Oh, these both controllers run out of battery as well.
It had genuine potential, but it's broken down.
Get it off him!
Just though they meant business, but now they've got to try again.
Go!
An authoritative challenge. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos.
Come on, man. What the hell? What the hell kind of game is this?
Dembele. Chance for Dembele. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. poor pass under no real pressure.
Oh, the ball keeps falling in their lap.
A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Well, possession lost.
Get it.
Intercepted. And 30 minutes.
Go, Ronaldo.
Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The end product just wasn't there.
Oh, my God.
Hector Bellerin.
It's a horror game.
Dembele on the ball. It's a weighted pass.
Oh, my God. Someone's got to get at him.
Bellerin, real chance. Well, that is a moment he would like to airbrush from history.
Well, he's had an absolute nightmare there. The goal's in front of him. Just hit it.
Serge Gnabry.
Got to go.
This attack looks highly promising.
There's Ronaldo.
Made in towards Nabi of Fekir. Ronaldo. Possession changes hands.
Oh, my God. There. This is doing my head in.
Cristiano Ronaldo. And the ball's gone. This is Neymar.
Get it.
Well read to ease the pressure. Casemiro lost the ball. Might be a chance here. It's got to be.
Oh, no.
No. There's a slide draw pass. It might be. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Nabil Fekir, and attempting the through ball.
Oh, how's that offside?
He might have been onside, but he was just a front.
I'm going to make a few subs here. This is horrible. I need to win this. It's that attacking. I need to finish.
Action off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Come on, Salah. Mohamed,
and they've been getting two
a little Egyptian
warmed up, and both will come on here. Michael Essien, Lehmann. Well, the timing of the pass, that little bit off, and it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. And there might well be scope for them to counter attack here. They need to get bodies back.
Oh, they're slow.
Now Casemiro.
Ronaldo, oh my God.
Dembele. A wonderful intervention.
Oh. You're kidding. You are kidding.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball.
You are kidding me. How have I lost this bloke? I haven't scored a goal yet.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Dembele, and in with a real chance. Oh, that is an audacious chip. The goalkeeper has no interest.
You are kidding me.
Well, Derek, the chip was always on. Keeper caught
this
in no man's
some
land.
This
is still a difficult skill, and it's a lovely
me.
Finish.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game.
How I haven't won this game, it's got me beat. Look at, everything's just falling to his lap. Oh, no.
Oh, is it going to be? Goal after goal after goal. Just no end to this.
5-0. Oh, my God.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Here's Ronaldo.
He's not even playing anymore. That's
just now Salah. And Salah.
How does he save that?
Oh, and does he? Wow, does he react? What a save that is.
And a goal kick given.
This is an absolute joke. I have not had any luck today.
Diego Carlos. Exquisite pass from Casemiro. Lippmann. Will it be? And in it goes!
This is
if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Salah.
Well, he's given it away.
Oh my God!
Considerable momentum.
Here, you put another one to him.
But what can he produce from here? Well, that's a moment the fans won't soon forget. Can he take the chance?
Oh my God, this is embarrassing. Get this game off. Hope no one's left tuning into this.
Perfect attacking football. He dribbles past him as if he isn't there. What a goal.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it
now. What?
Vakia. Essien.
And now I can't believe that just happened. Ronaldo's just rainbow flick me. I always let the day slip away. I should have been making up my mind. Two wins from three games. Sometimes I dream about going back, keeping all the things I Nah, that's not okay. That was a disgusting performance. I'm embarrassed. How that guy beat me 6-0, 7-0, whatever it was, is unbelievable. I didn't score a goal. Oh, on to the next one. Three games left. Cannot do it. Come on, let's get back on track here. I had a good run till then.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you commentary, and joining me is the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming right up. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, what does the Foot Champions Weekend League mean to you? To me, it means excitement, pressure, lots at stake. I'm really looking forward to the game, Derek.
Poor pass under no real pressure. Gnabry. Ter Stegen, it's an unbelievable save.
Tell you what, I'm sick of this Ter Stegen saving all my balls.
Playing it short. And he takes on the shot. Whatever it takes to kick them out. Breaking at pace. Well, he's always at the top of the tree when it comes to football players around the world, Cristiano Ronaldo. What do you especially like about his game, Lee?
Well, I like it all. He literally is unplayable. As a defender, I've watched him a lot, try to work out what I'd do against him, and I think I'd just ask for substitution, to be honest with you.
Van Aanholt.
Oh, he's got a power on that. Oh, I would have read that.
Suarez, Serge Gnabry. On the ball, Reguilon. Kroos. De Jong. Very comfortable when in possession. Options around him. Gnabry. Terrific block there. What's he going to do here? Müller. Suarez! Oh. And a goal it is.
That was a rocket.
The opener in this game.
Well,
keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in.
Peter, can't let him shoot around the box. He won't miss. Suarez.
So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. Plenty of forward momentum here. But can they produce? Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Jerome Boateng comes up with the ball. Serge Gnabry. And it's with Socrates. A move of promise on the flank. Gnabry with it.
This is Müller.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Suarez.
Oh, how's he got through there?
Gnabry. Well, body in the way. Neymar. Socrates. This is Neymar. Mbappe. Can he defend?
Mbappe, he can't pass. The only thing that's wrong with him.
De Jong. Reguilon.
Kroos.
This is Kroos. Pretty good reading of the game to win possession back. And decent progress here from Luis Suarez. He has options. This is Kroos. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Socrates.
Well, that was the final pass. That was nice too.
Here's Mbappe. Cristiano Ronaldo. On top of the situation, Jerome Boateng. Toni Kroos. Not a good pass. It's been given away here by Ronaldo.
Surely the boys are pressing there.
Suarez. Serge Gnabry. Teammates could potentially join in. Of course. A case of final. Müller! And offside it is.
Oh, jeez. Tense start here.
Van Aanholt. Mbappe. This is Neymar. Mbappe. And Neymar. Will it happen this time? What a vital intervention. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. And now the delivery and a half-baked clearance. Cleared away, Cannavaro.
Oh, can't afford that.
Suarez.
Course.
De Jong on the ball, Luis Suarez. And it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. End product or not?
Let him off.
By Mbappe, he'll be disappointed.
If that's not a yellow card.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. And that will mean a caution.
Well, definitely a yellow card, Derek.
Ronaldo. Oh, he's come forward. Oh.
Goalkeeper's ball.
Why does Ronaldo come forward to that?
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time.
2 minutes.
Müller. Toni Kroos. Suarez. This is Kroos. On the ball, Reguilon.
Kroos.
And so it is, the first half story.
Oh, 1-0. Jeez, I haven't had many opportunities, but he's had most of the ball. Made something special here. Suarez put in one belter to make it 1-0.
And now the second half is underway. On the ball, Reguilon. Toni Kroos. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Suarez. Excellent challenge. The high pressure. Suarez!
Oh, she's lucky.
Serge Gnabry. Cristiano Ronaldo. Here is Thiago. Gnabry with it. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance.
Fekir! Oh, just didn't have the space.
Serge Gnabry. You just don't expect
to
see
Campbell, what the hell is that?
Fail. Lee delivering here.
Well, Derek, you're right. He has played well, and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
Neymar makes his way forward with purpose. Options around him. Boateng. Thomas Müller. Serge Gnabry. Frankie de Jong. This might have potential. Options around him. Gnabry. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Gnabry with it.
This is Müller.
Promising looking ball. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Really fine initial touch. This is Neymar. And the positioning so typical of Toni Kroos.
Kroos.
They really look after the ball when they have it. Frankie de Jong. This is Kroos. Gnabry with it. Thiago. Hakimi, a really sumptuous ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Oh. Gnabry, quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. On the ball, Luis Suarez. Gnabry, not what he was intending, bad pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Müller.
Jeez, I'm not getting anything going forward here.
This is Müller. De Jong. Gnabry. Now Suarez. And Jan Oblak excelling.
Absolutely fantastic. Goalkeepers make saves like that, win games.
Well, he's given a corner, the referee. Extremely sloppy in possession.
Come on.
Racing forward, trying to catch them out.
Go on, Mbappe.
The perfect ball now. How about this? Fine run from Mbappe. Crossing possibilities. Ronaldo!
Oh, has he saved that?
That is when your goalkeeper is worth his weight in gold.
Well, he's earned his wages, hasn't he? He was in position. He had his focus. What a save.
Oh, no.
Thiago.
Oh, get back in bound.
For a throw in.
Kroos.
De Jong. Müller. This is Kroos.
Oh.
Stefan Leiner. Serge Gnabry. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Now they've lost it.
Go.
Fekir moving forward effectively. Calls it back.
Oh, he wanted the back
not
post.
Messing around with that clearance. Thomas Müller. on the ball, Luis Suarez. And they continue to advance. Suarez!
He's your rocket.
Jan Oblak, fantastic between the
posts. Can't break his butt.
Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Now Fabio Cannavaro. Lina. Cannavaro. Good use of advantage by the referee. What's he going to do here? Muller. Here is Thiago. Nabil Fekir.
Come on.
Ronaldo. Thiago.
Oh, he just couldn't get it off.
Having made that difficult challenge. 5 minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close.
Oh, he's come at him.
Muller. Muller! The goal appears to be at his mercy, but defenders
come on, Salah.
Always have a pot
come on.
In these situations.
Let's go, boys. Come on. Need a lift. I've gone attacking. Been coming close. Just I reckon if I get to 1-1, I've got him. Come on, what's this bloke doing?
Well, if you can't block the shot, put the forward off, and that's exactly what happened there, but it's just off target.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change.
Oh,
the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Cannavaro. Lina. On the ball, Cannavaro.
He's gone back. I hate this. Come on, get up, boys. Get up!
Gnabry with it. Muller.
Oh. We've
had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes.
Oh,
Stefan Leiner. Boateng.
Get at him.
Cannavaro.
Oh,
and the referee's whistle, that is the end
shocking.
Of the story.
Yeah, they need to win 2 from 2 now. The pressure's on. Just couldn't crack that bloke. His defence was good. One more game in here. Yeah, that wasn't in the spirit of the game, to be honest. Be playing like that towards the end of the game. What a coward that bloke must be. This is clutch time, Tomo. This is where the big players step up. 2 games left. Need 2 wins. Come on. Oh, he's got a German team. Here we go. Big time. Big time game here. It's big. Every goal is crucial.
We've got here Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. Featured action for you from the FUT Champions Weekend League. This should be a special game, Alan.
Well, these matches are always competitive, and I wouldn't expect it to be any different got some lads that do like to get stuck in.
Come on.
Four on the ball. Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Oh, get your foot on it, Tam.
This is the lineup. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Patrick Van Aanholt in defence. Neymar starts with Serge Gnabry as the wide options. Cristiano Ronaldo plays alongside Kylian Mbappe, the two strikers.
Oh, what's he done? Oh, it's a save, though. Decisive. Jeez, that was lucky. I don't know what the keeper was doing.
Just keep thinking back to that save, Martin. I mean, you have to think it's only a matter of time before they do score, but wow, what a save.
Neymar. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
Keep running.
Play well to intercept.
Jeez, he's quite got that much space.
Looked so promising at the beginning, it came to naught.
That must mean I have space too.
Mbappe.
Oops.
Royce. Can't keep the ball.
All right, doctor.
Moment.
Oh, what was that touch?
It's given away. Test of his technique under pressure. Very good clearance by Sol Campbell. It's Socrates. Neymar. Mbappe. Neymar. That's good passing. Probing. Chance to get the ball in the box. Thiago.
Oh.
It looked on to really go at the opposition.
Oh.
They wasted the opportunity. Brandt. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Takes the shot on. Simple save for Oblak. Thiago. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Gnabry. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this.
He's reading me.
Axel Witsel. It's a very good interception. Mbappe. Now with Ronaldo. Brandt. Axel Witsel. Neymar. Ronaldo.
Get Ronaldo.
Successful tackle. That's a great interception. Ronaldo.
Give me something.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Axel Witsel. Brandt. He's made the interception. Well, that would be a throw. Mariano. Axel Witsel. Here's Sao. Brandt. Sao. Brandt. And now the shot.
Oh, what?
Given the penalty.
You're
what
kidding. I didn't touch you. Oh, that's a big call.
The penalty, I think it was clear cut. And
where's he going?
The fact that the referee's not booked anyone. Is that a bit lenient?
Maybe, but on the plus side, I think he's showing a bit of
common sense. Right. He's going right.
Penalty, I feel.
A penalty for the keeper. Corner. And here's a possibility.
Oh, what does
it? And they get it away.
chance to shoot.
Needed to be brave, and he was. Now Socrates, Mbappe, Ronaldo.
Go, Mbappe!
Saved by Mark
Jeez.
The manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Can't keep the ball at the moment. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. Cleared the ball. There's the interception. Mbappe. Socrates with the shot.
Come on!
There it is, the opening goal.
Let's go. That's big. Socrates.
A bit of a slow burner
on the left.
Match, but I think they deserve
it.
They
didn't know that he's a four-star wakeful.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Come on, we'll take this score to half time. 1-0.
Here's Saul. We've got two added minutes. That's been signaled now. Brandt.
Yep, good half.
Time at 1-0.
Good half here. Take that in. We'll make the one change.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it?
Here to hold him off. Make him make the mistakes.
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
Oh, he's going to take the goal scorer off too. Here to hold on to possession. Make him rush and then open him up for 2-0. Bit of breathing space. Come on.
Ready to go for the second half in this match in the FUT Champions Weekend League. Axel Witsel.
Oh.
Brandt.
See how he got through that.
Axel Witsel. Royce. Brandt.
You're kidding.
It's a goal. And they're level.
How's he put a through ball in?
What's gone wrong? Losing concentration after scoring a goal themselves.
Yeah, I just don't think they got back into their shape.
That is not what I wanted.
That goal. And they've been made to pay for it.
So away we go at 1-1.
Come on, give me something.
Neymar. Well, they've got the opposition on the back foot with this break. And coming at them with numbers. Oh. And he's got. Put them in front.
Oh.
Neymar.
Oh. Jesus, how many?
He made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Oh, I've ready
to. Axel Witsel.
Oh, how did not one of them go in? Where is my luck?
Saul. Brandt. Fekir. Now Gnabry. The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work. Mbappe. Thiago.
Oh, I thought it was Fekir.
Got in the ball. Neatly intercepted. Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off.
Go, Neymar. What do we got here?
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Oh, come at
it. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
No, that's not a free kick. Got a wall.
And he's given the free kick.
Oh, through there. Come on.
Thiago.
Let's go.
Yeah, I think those possession stats bear out what we've seen. A really tight game and a really good one too. Full of quality, full of good goals. Some fantastic finishing so far. Maybe we've not seen the end of it.
It's a shot. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Ronaldo.
Go, Mbappe. Ah!
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
How's that last one a free kick, but that isn't?
Brandt. Mariano. Axel Witsel. Axel Witsel. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Fekir. Now Gnabry. Ronaldo. Mbappe. On to Thiago. Now with Mbappe.
You're kidding! How's that miss?
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought it was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Absolutely, we thought it was going to nestle into the corner of the net.
Semedo.
Oh.
Mariano.
Oh.
Axel Witsel.
This bloke is holding on by the skin of his teeth.
Brandt.
Oh no, what's that?
I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
Oh my God, you're kidding!
It's a fine, well-worked goal. The team is
you are kidding.
Oiled and looking very well drilled. They've been the better side. They've played with great panache up to this point. And that goal really sums up the way they have been playing. Excellent.
Oh, my Lord.
They decided to make a change. And being behind, you can understand that.
Get in there, Ronaldo.
Hit deep.
Ronaldo! Mbappe! Oh, my God! How many times did it get blocked?
He was almost wheeling away to celebrate that.
Marco Reus. Brandt. Reus. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. Brandt. Saved it. That was a puff out your cheek moment. And phew, got away with it. Now Felipe Anderson.
Go, Mbappe.
Mbappe.
Oh, my God.
Been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there.
Oh!
And the interception came
and he's... Oh, my God, this game, man.
Thiago. Mbappe. Felipe Anderson in towards the near post.
Get your head on it!
Good crossing position, but not a good cross. Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away. We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Brandt. Marco Reus. Bit of keep ball going on here. Football is a passing game. And goodness me, they're passing the ball around the opposition beautifully here.
Yeah, there's been a good tempo to it. Good movement off the ball. And they've made the opposition work really hard.
An attack that wasn't quite done in the end. Thiago.
Oh, what is that? That's poor.
And intercepted.
He's just going to hold on to the ball.
Good vision.
Oh, my God. That kills me.
And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. Well, that was a goal that hasn't caught
you
us by surprise.
Me.
No, I think we could all see that one coming. And the keeper more than most.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Chance to cut the deficit here, which he does. Well, maybe now there's not much time left, but maybe they can find an equalizer,
and that's going to make the opposition extremely nervous now. That goal.
Axel Witsel. Semedo. There's only a minute to go.
Get
Axel
out of
Witsel. Brandt shreds it through.
Royce.
Well, poor pass, good interception.
Oh,
my
God.
Your choice. Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage. It's a good hit.
Oh, just grab it.
They're under pressure again.
100 meters out.
Another corner. Played in by Reus. That's frustrating to the coaches to see a corner there defended at the front post.
Oh, that kills me.
Well, there we are. Final whistle.
Absolutely kills
me. In the FUT Champions weekend. We'll see.
What a disappointment. Just had no luck. Luck wasn't on my side tonight. Well, that'll do us. Thanks all for tuning in. We'll be back next week. Really flat about that. Played very poor again tonight. We'll be back. Thanks, guys.